just don't give from their hearts anymore. They always want something in return. Eat your heart out, Beyonce. Ago. Then the gown the following fall. Then the necklace, the bag, the shoes, and the hats. That was late 48, I recall. Then last night in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. Then I said, as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your pearls. What's made you think that I was one of those girls? Take back the gown, the shoes, and the hat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that.
Yeah!
I thought that each expensive gift you'd arrange was a token of your esteem. But when I think of what you bought in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So, take back your meat, those old worn out pelts, and go. Hollander, rise it for somebody else. Take